गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन द लास्ट क्लास वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ प्योर सब्सटेंस एंड कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ एलिमेंट्स। सो व्हाट आर द कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ प्योर सब्सटेंस? फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, व्हाट इज द प्योर सब्सटेंस? प्योर सब्सटेंस इज मेड अप ऑफ ओनली वन काइंड ऑफ पार्टिकल्स, दैट इज कॉल्ड प्योर सब्सटेंस। व्हाट इज द प्योरिटी? प्योर मीन्स इट विल बी फॉर्म ओनली वन काइंड ऑफ पार्टिकल्स। एंड व्हाट इज द एलिमेंट? एलिमेंट्स इज मेड अप ऑफ ओनली वन काइंड ऑफ atoms. Element is made up of one kind of atoms and their characteristics also we are discussed. Now today I am going to discuss about the next topic, mixtures. Here, what is a mixture? What is a mixture? How can you define the mixture? Mixture, already we are discussed, it is a not a pure substance. Pure substance is elements and compounds only. Mixtures are, it is not a pure substance. Two or more substances are mixed together, that is called mixtures. A mixture is a material which contains two or more different kind of substances. Different kind of substances, that is atoms or molecule, which do not react chemically but are physically mixed together in any proportion. That is called mixture. A mixture is a material which contain two or more different kind of substances is called mixture. Already we know the mixture definition. Mixture is not a pure. It is not pure. And what are the characteristics is there? Already we are discussed about the characteristics of the elements and pure substance. Now mixture's characteristics. What are the characteristics is there? Characteristics of mixtures. Okay, first is a mixture is a homogeneous or heterogeneous. Mixtures may be homogeneous or may be heterogeneous. Homogeneous or heterogeneous. Homogeneous or heterogeneous. Homogeneous or heterogeneous. And second point, properties are same as of constituents. It means mixture property and their constituents property are both are same. For suppose, if we have take the sand and water, sand does not dissolve in water. This is a heterogeneous mixture. In that constituent, what are the constituents is there? Sand is there and water is there. When we are mixed together sand and water, that is a mixture. That mixture property and individual constituent property both are same. Properties are same as of constituents. As of constituents. Properties are same as of constituents. Next, third point. Constituents can be separated by physical methods. Constituents can be separated by separated by physical methods. For suppose sand and water is there. We can separate by the physical method. We did not use the chemical method for that. And in the same way, mixtures is there. Some of the mixtures, okay, soil is there. Soil also in that stones we can, rocks and stones we can separate by the hand picking method like that. So constituents can be separated by physical methods. These are the physical methods. And next point is its formation does not require or release energy. The mixture formation, it does not require and release or release energy. When mixture is forming, its formation does not require or release energy. Its formation does not require or release require or release energy. So when mixture is forming, it does not require or release energy. And next point is, properties like melting point and boiling point are not fixed. Their properties like boiling point and melting point and boiling point. BP means boiling point, MP means melting point. Boiling points and melting points are not fixed. These properties of melting point and boiling points are not fixed. So this is about the characteristics of the mixture and their characteristic. What are the characteristics? Is there homogeneous or heterogeneous? Properties are same as of constituents. Constituents cannot be separated by physical methods. Its formation does not require or release energy. Properties like melting point and boiling point are not fixed. These are the characteristics of the mixtures. And next is the types of mixtures. Next is the types of mixtures.